Well, the Rachni mission came and went. Didn't go quite how I'd like, but we won, so that's all that matters. Yeah, it's a good thing Grunt survived. Totally looked like he might have died there for a second. Hey, listening post X19. Just a place that sits around looking for Rachni. Well, I mean, speak with the Quarians. We can go do some other side missions. Distress signal or ex-Cerberus scientists. But I think we'll go talk to Bryson now.
And update the map. Then contact the field teams for a progress report.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you.
Just really?
And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us?
There's a Hadley on SR2 back in Server's days.
Right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
Wow, old Task Force and everything.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
What does that give me?
Alliance resources are stretched pretty thin. Is this really worth the time?
Just imagine if this task force had existed 3 years ago when you discovered the Prothean Beacon. This whole war might not have happened. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No!
Now, what are you doing, Hadley?
This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location, now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Ominous.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine. But I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
I could see you're expecting trouble, what? Edie, since you brought your hurricane.
What's happening?
You just shot your boss. He's dead. Why?
After you arrived, it was dark. Cold. Like I was somewhere else.
Yeah, I have that effect
that
on people.
Wasn't me.
You did this.
No! I'm not a murderer!
So someone else pulled that trigger?
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you wanna...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, sir.
Besides crazy.
You'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update?
Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something.
Give me the brief.
About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication.
What could have killed the Reaper in the first place?
Exactly. That's the real Leviathan.
It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator, and it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
I see Bryson's point. Anything capable of bringing a Reaper down is worth finding.
Despite the potential dangers it could pose, I would agree.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
Oh, okay. So let's run around and solve this mystery.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
He's out there somewhere, and we need him.
I'll do what I can. Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Can't you just hack something and find the answer for me? No, I have to poke about in the lab, looking for clues. Huh. It's obviously somewhere with husks.
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
Alright, search lab for clues in case you couldn't have guessed.
These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garneau was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the Galaxy Map program.
Alright, I'll do that in a bit. Distal cranial trauma. SMG HVB. Oh, somebody left ultralight materials next to this tree.
Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction. How's that working out for you, big guy?
Oh, it's wonderful the Alliance was actually doing something. And studying the Reapers and not just sitting around. I was worried that they wasted several years. The Thorian, August 17th, 2185. Thorian, life form discovered on Ferris, provides fascinating insight into the life cycle of a truly alien species. Like conventionally intelligent life, does not use mass relays. Prothean artifacts would not interest it. Shepard claims Reaper enemies cultivated life to evolve along the lines they could predict using technology the Reapers control. Thorian's exception. Leviathan must be similar somehow.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
The photographs have a trace chemical residue. It may be visible under another light source.
You mean like this light?
Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding this search filter to the galaxy map.
This mission's actually pretty interesting the first time. The second time, not quite as much, and then the third and fourth and fifth. There's pretty much only one way through the mission.
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
You don't really have to see all of the quote-unquote clues.
Meteorite sample.
With traces of element zero. Just go with one. positive result and search the systems.
While it's not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, Element Zero will decay after several centuries of active use. If Leviathan is old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with Element Zero?
Adding the search filter now.
Then you can cross-reference them and figure out which ones we need to use.
Looks like data on the Rachni.
March 7th, 2186. I'm looking at the Rachni. Their movements during the Rachni Wars suggest alien influence. But the timing is wrong, and Rachni weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rachni to fight the Reapers?
What do you think, Edie?
I think that sounds far-fetched.
Bryson's team is using ancient Rachni fleet activity to find Leviathan. We saw a data pad containing data on Rachni movements earlier. It may be relevant. The Rachni data.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Adding it now.
By Anne Bryson. Age 9.
This does not seem relevant at the moment.
Oh, I should have looked at that other terminal.
Dr. Bryson, per your request, I'm clearing Task Force Aurora for intercepted Batarian communications regarding the Leviathan of Dis.
Commander, the Grandma is in custody, but the Solarians made no surveillance footage.
This appears to be encrypted data on Reaper fleet activity.
You think it's relevant?
Possibly, but it is impossible to say without more data, and the decryption key.
Sir, this is Bryson. We know the Reapers are after Leviathan. Studying Reaper hunting patterns could be vital to finding it.
That data is classified top secret, Dr. Bryson. If it falls into the wrong hands...
It won't. The data's encrypted.
Who would be the wrong hands, exactly?
Close to my heart.
Yeah, okay.
Close to his heart? What the hell does that mean?
Means in his flask, probably. So take a look around, see if you find any flasks. The false bottom.
Another
oh, here's some picture.
Childhood art.
Wait a minute.
Oh, somebody just wrote the password right on top of it. That.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key.
All right, let's get back to the data pad we found earlier.
Decryption complete. Analyzing data. These movements do not match the standard invasion pattern. The Reapers are searching for something.
And I'll bet Garneau used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Doing so now.
Now, Edie, use your AI skills, cross-reference the various filters, and determine where Garneau is. Oh, wait, I'm missing one.
Loch Ness Monster?
Plesiosaur.
Loch Ness Monster is more interesting.
Interesting and non-existent.
Am I missing one? Don't remember. Thought the dumb map was filled up with stupid clues. Maybe not. Doo-doo. Oh, there's the Prothean
is
one.
Is this Prothean?
Yes. I believe Dr. Bryson and Liara would have had much to discuss.
Can you add a search filter for locations known to have Prothean ruins or artifacts?
Of course.
Can you also speak to me from the same room instead of two rooms over wherever you are? Alright, let's look.
Blackout crimes?
That's completely useless.
Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Why didn't you determine that before, Edie? What good are you?
Element Zero deposits.
Based on the search results, Garneau is in one of these five systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now. Unless you wish to further narrow the search.
Yes, I do wish to do that.
Reaper activity?
Because I don't feel like scanning a bunch of systems, Edie. I don't know why you can't do this.
Three possibilities.
Where are you?
Alien sightings.
We have a match, marking the galaxy map.
Good.
Why, thank you, Edie. I'm glad you can mark the map for me. Normandy. Well, on to the system. Kelliston Rift, scan for Garno. Gotta make the Reapers mad. There we go.
Signal confirmed. We have located Garno.
Mavid is a metallic asteroid in the very sparse Nahada belt. It has a high nickel and iron content in the form of camasite. Really interesting. There's a place called TGS Mineral Works. Alright, so let's just take Garrison Liara. Weapons are fine. I've got 11 points. I'm just gonna finish out fitness. All I need is throw anyway, really. Garrus, 4 points. Don't know if it's worth even finishing concussive shot. I could. Could have just left it at 2 for CC. It's mainly here to spam overload. Be nice to get his passive leveled up and get him even more weapon damage, but none of this is really a priority. It doesn't really matter a great deal. You can do whatever you want. I'll get the passive. Liara, 12 points. I'm gonna get detonate and expose on warp, and then she's got 3 that'll just be banked.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility, TGS Mineral Works, small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
Powerful enough to take down a Reaper, but hiding from the war. There's more to this. I just hope Garno has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Well, that's not surprising, Steve. They're wherever we go.
His field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Nope, just Tuesdays.
Take us in.
Alright, Liara, I need to hotkey your warp again. Let's go.
Don't go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right up. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, and keep in mind I said don't go anywhere. That doesn't mean run away in the middle of the mission. Might need your help.
Scouting party.
And it sounds like they brought some friends. You got it.
Hey, Brute.
Let's get Garno before the Sirius troops arrive.
Yeah, standard Reaper invasion protocol. They send in the non-Sirius troops first, and then they send in the Sirius troops. grab some ammo, and let's go. Metagel. Some XP.
Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. All guests need to sign in at reception.
Even Spectre guests?
They're taking it pretty well, don't you think?
Well, they're miners. They're not afraid of anything. Oh, hey, yeah, you recognize me. I'm Shepard. How's it going? Yeah, I'm a real head turner, huh? Don't get up. I just need to talk with the front desk.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be. Hello?
Good thinking, Liara.
Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes.
You can answer some damn questions.
Please sign in.
Look, we don't have time to waste. I'm looking for a researcher, Dr. Garneau. He would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
No, damn it.
How about I just go in and look around?
No.
How about I beat you?
The access elevator is broken.
Butt of my shotgun. Oh, damn. Now, elevator's broken. Critical mission failure.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Clearly I don't.
Guys, I don't think we want to push it.
Let's look around. Carefully.
There's one thing I can do. It's investigate discreetly. Don't mind me. Test reportedly pushed subject past emotional breaking point. Subject currently in catatonic state, being treated in hospital. All further test plans for subject have been canceled. Moving forward, new screening process will be put in place.
I will call security.
Go ahead, call security.
Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. Proud providers of tungsten since 2162.
Dr. Triffin, appeal denied, resources cut off, you've been reassigned. Clean out office and report to Dr. Lan. Interesting. So, how's it going?
This is unnerving.
We need to fix that elevator.
Alright, I'll repair the elevator.
Repair terminal activated.
I'll set the drone to repair the elevator. But we have to stay with it.
Alright, team. Help me out here.
Malfunction detected. Elevator repairs initiated.
Problem solved. Access granted log. Looks like Garneau used the elevator. Can't believe they'd lie to me at the front desk.
The security log for the elevator said Garneau was here in the last week.
Yeah, it did say
Why
that, didn't
they
it?
Why would lie about that?
No idea.
They're lying liars and they hate freedom, Liara. After comparing stomach contents of Varen from 8 different regions, we must reevaluate our current understanding of their feeding practices. Wow. To whoever's moving my stuff, some data I've compiled on how historical weather events affected Hanar government have gone missing. Yep, if I found them, I would have put them in the round file where they belong. If you moved it, please return it. Culmination of years of research.
So is it just me, or are these people doing everything but mining?
Yeah, and they're researching really stupid things. Ooh, flowers. Note to staff, the new crossbreed appears harmless and will be inconspicuous in an office environment. However, it is exceedingly dangerous. Good to know. Hey there.
Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here. Evolutionary implications of human biotics. That's strange.
Is it so strange? Humans can be biotics, Liara. It's not just the Asari anymore.
The terium pain threshold before psychosis is too high.
Look at all these closed doors. I need to call Steve to just bombard this facility.
Turn back. You don't belong here.
Yeah, I'm getting that feeling.
Due to an increase in electrical storm activity, comms with Beta Site research team have been delayed. Ask all those awaiting data to be patient. Storm will dissipate within a week. Bypass. Here we go. A special data pad.
Comm system is offline. This message was not sent.
Bryson, it's Garno. I've had to go into hiding, and I need you to come get me. I found another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized. It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hacked together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson, something is very wrong here.
Please no kidding.
Garno out.
Well, fortunately, we got a passcode hack.
So, he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes. We just need to input it at the security terminal.
Right. Glad we were able to find something so useful. I was afraid we'd just have to try to bash the doors down. Personnel review, ID 23195, Sector E Maintenance. Since applying recent feedback, your work has shown a vast improvement, blah blah blah.
Personnel ID.
That'll come in handy. They have really tight security around here. If you need to get somewhere, you have to just say an ID number.
Punch in Garno's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Don't say a hack terminal, ER. I'm tired of you pulling that shit. It's not funny.
A ship dropped him off a week ago.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Does it say where he's hiding?
Unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines.
Garno was heading to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the medbay.
You're in the mineral lab, a low security, all access area. The medbay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
Oh, okay. Thank you, helpful computer.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garno.
After I look around some more.
ID 231-95.
Access granted.
Alright, crew quarters. No crew in it. Quality of 4 samples, Sector 4 tapering off as of January 15th, 2175. That area will begin decommissioning procedures. There's pistol ULM. Not all that helpful, but there it is. Datapad, December 23rd, 2178. Andrea, I miss you. Why won't you return my emails? Your mother's very ill and needs to see you. Love you. Come home soon, Dad. Old ass emails and messages laying around. These guys never clear out their inbox, apparently. All this work is so exhausting. Let's get into the medbay.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
File 7364.
Access granted.
Nice work, Liara. Couldn't do it without you. Metagel, let's take a look.
Is that Garno?
If it is, we came a long way for nothing.
If you are looking for Garno, you have found him.
Wonderful.
I am Dr. Garno.
I need some answers, Garno.
Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Whatever's going on here, I need you to focus.
Of course, Commander.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
Is that right?
About the artifact you mentioned in your message?
Exactly, what about that?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you up. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The dark?
That sounds familiar.
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
I don't believe we're actually speaking with Garneau.
Is that your professional opinion?
You. You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring only death.
Exactly. My reputation precedes me. You can't run.
Someone has cut the power.
There he goes.
Leave this place.
Okay, I'll just go up this ladder then.
We need to get to that artifact before he does.
Alright, let's move.
Gardo's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
According to my map, there's a service door at the next tram station.
Wait, you got our map? Why didn't I get a map?
Everyone's headed that way.
Get out of here, Hus. Oh, nice shot, Garrus. Come on, team, try to keep up.
Will do. There we go.
Oops.
It's up. Enemies on the upper balcony. Watch our flank.
Yeah, watch our flank, team. Thought that guy was dead. Hey, don't hide behind there. It's not very sporting. Huh. Hus seemed to have just been vaporized. Alright, now the fun begins. Move. There we go, Banshee's destroyed. Let's done move up. There's a Black Star laying around. It's probably actually smarter to use on those two.
Let's find that artifact.
Fortunately, the last Rachni is just trying to blast this door nonstop. Here, that's what I think about swarmers.
Of course.
Another mod. Another locked door.
What was that?
Looks like the door's power supply has been cut.
There are the trouble spots. The drone can repair it.
We'll need to escort it.
Right.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged.
Damn.
It's running on limited power.
Then we better make it quick. You two will need to do your job and pay attention to my orders. I'm like half the time. Okay, drone, come on.
Understood.
Of course.
Y'all getting cover. Should be reasonably safe here. I need to kick you out of your cover there, Garrus, but... Hey, stop jumping around.
One repair done. One to go. Gotta hold on a little longer. Understood. Stick close. Got it. Shepard, we still need to escort that drone.
Yeah, yeah, Garrus, I'm on it.
You got it!
Thanks, Liara.
Right away. Acknowledge.
Understood.
We should hurry.
On it.
We should, shouldn't we?
Right
away. Team, get up here.
Understood.
There's a black star.
I hear you. I'm on it.
That's the one you can use on the... Oh, damn it. Are you kidding me? Stupid-ass drone. Get the lead out. Unfortunately, you still get her with non-hitscan, or you can get her with hitscan powers, or non-projectile powers.
As you wish.
Now I've got a black star, I'll open that door. See?
Let's
That's all
back.
I needed.
Door should be online. Right.
Understood.
Wonderful.
The darkness can be breached.
What's with that? Some kind of trendy thing to say these days?
Move! I've got a shot!
Turn back.
Quick, shoot his hand off. Son of a bitch. We only had knife training, like they get in the mobile infantry. We could have disabled his hand.
Shepard, you need to see this.
What have you got?
That wasn't Garno. This is. Looks like he's been dead for a while.
So, Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Looks like some encrypted data in a personal log. 8 missed calls from Dr. Anne Bryson.
Anne Bryson.
Who are you?
I'm Shepard, don't you recognize me?
I'm Commander Shepard. Are you alright?
I think so.
Have I met you before?
I feel strange, but... alright.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Can you tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper. What's a Reaper?
What have y'all been doing? Living in a mine for the past several years?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
No memory of the last 10 years. They'll have a lot of catching up to do.
I know, the Blasto movies alone will take days to watch.
So Leviathan has the power to take down a Reaper, and the ability to indoctrinate.
Do you think it actually is a Reaper?
If it's a Reaper, we need to know its motivations. How long has it been out here? More importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garno's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garno created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
Whatever they are, they're too dangerous to have around.
And we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.
Yep. That's about how it goes, usually. I guess we'll head back there in a bit.